I do mean something different. Mona, VargaFlickr marriage looks a lot different today than it did 30 or 60 years ago. For example, millennials are more open to interracial and interfaith relationships and less likely to have sex outside of marriage. We rounded up the biggest differences between the way millennials and their predecessors approach marriage. The institution of marriage is constantly evolving. Couples who get hitched today create a partnership that looks totally different from their parents and grandparents, from their wedding to their commitment to monogamy. Below, Business Insider has collected some of the starkest contrasts between the way millennials and their predecessors approach married life. Just imagine how different marriage will look in another 30 years. Viewers 1. Page slides.